GTA 5 online, and you're gonna do a heist, I think. I hope. I want to. Want to. So, what I need you guys to do is put in the comments if, you know how some YouTubers just like, in the middle when something goes funny, they put like, a meme in. So, if you guys want me to start doing that, I will.
Alright, we might be ready to move on this thing. If you want to work, you'll get a knock on your door any minute.
But I just didn't think you guys would want to see that. But if you guys do, then just leave it in the comments and I'll do that. Alright, so I'm joining a heist. Basically what it is like, so, yeah. So, let me find my mic.
Ah, yes, this will do very nicely.
Yeah, look at this.
Nice place you got. It's very chic. Nothing like a bourgeois bank robber to remind me of how strange Los Santos have become. In my day, the psychos at least had the dignity to be psychotic. Nowadays, it's all about home furnishings and going straight. All right, ready? Because this is it. Well, it's not it, but it's something very big. Not quite ready yet, but I wanted to see how you're doing. What I've got is a Felisa Bank franchise. And it's nothing too complicated. There's no buy-in. Now, normally, there would be a buy-in. You would put in money up front, we would arrange the job, and you would pull it off. But this time, I'll cover the upfront costs. Call it the price of getting a look at you. And there's no risk to you. Unless, of course, you count getting locked up or shot. So, you ready? And what do you think? You have questions, comments, concern? All right. What are you waiting for? Let's go see this place.
So, yeah, guys, so what it is, I think, is, like, I think I'm doing a bank heist with this guy, and I'm about to tell him that he's on YouTube. Hey, bro. Dude, you're on YouTube. Oh, crap, bro. Dude, he left the game. Oh, my God. That sucks. I was so ready for this heist, but screw it. We're just gonna go look around now, I guess. This is what we're gonna do. We are gonna go parachute. Oh yeah, we are parachuting. Just gotta wait for this to load up. And yeah. That business, get your heart to see, yes, and pass away. Okay, zooming in. Zooming in. I'm almost in. Almost in. Okay, okay, okay. I need a car. Like, quick. Cars, 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 cars. Okay, so let me just find this. Wait, somebody's driving towards me. Okay, he went around me. Okay, let's see if I can find the helipad. Come on, load, load, load. Dang, bro, it's so slow. Helipad, helipad, helipad. What? Dude, this is so gay sometimes. Why would people kick me out? Is it because I'm a rich baller? Baller, baller, baller. I need to make some money, bro. I'm only like at $1 million. I'm only a one millionaire. I'm a one millionaire. Not because I made that much money, but I met a hacker and I got in the car with him, so. Load, load, load. Load, load, load. Load, 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 load. Load. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Okay, I'm back. So, that's where I live. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Load, 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 load. Finally, I'm back. Let's see where I want to go. Oh, can't choose it from in here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, crap, I'm out. Really? Why? What did I do? Why does this game hate me? Is the helipad down here? Flight school. Oh, I'm so sorry, ma'am. Yikes. My bad. That's on me. Now, let's go grab a car and go to flight school. Yeet. Let me show you what I got. What I got. I'm gonna show you guys my cars. Oh yeah, most of them are impounded, but these are the ones that I actually have. Oh. Should I take that one? I'm trying to decide. Dirt bike or dune buggy? I'm taking the dune buggy. I also have a BMX bike. Most of my cars are impounded right now, though. So. Fine by me. If they're all gone, we... Wait, didn't I set a waypoint somewhere? Yeah, I think I did. Yo, I almost crashed into the cops. Good thing I didn't, because I don't need people and cops coming after me. Hope you guys like the roar of my dune buggy. Okay, so all I'm trying to do is I'm trying to skydive right now. Are there people coming after me? Oh, I think there's people coming after me. I hate this. Have you guys ever seen those people like, what are they called? Base jumpers. Like, they don't jump off of like a plane, like a moving object. They jump off of, like, what's it called? Like a flat surface. But, like, they don't care. I don't know. But it was at, Nitro Circus one year. And it was pretty cool. Okay, there's a helo chopper. That's what I need. This is what I need. This is what I need. This is what I need. Okay, guys, let's hope I have a parachute. Just to be safe, I should probably go buy one. You know what? Screw it. Doesn't even matter. Okay, going up. Okay, doesn't have guns, but can I like just, I'm getting up to Maze Bank height and I'm jumping. If you guys don't know what the Maze Bank is, it is the tallest building in Grand Theft Auto 5. Yay, did it. Here it is. I'm thinking about parking the chopper on the roof. Okay, come down, come down, come down. Oh yeah, nice landing. Alright, let's hope I have a parachute. If I don't, this is just gonna be a fail. That'll get me more views. Yeah, a parachute. Ooh, it's a rainbow colored one. Now I'm just like soaring or something. Something like that, right? Oh, don't hit that. Oh. Boom. Alright, I'm about to call the mechanic.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
Let's do the Bifta.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Alright, where does he put my vesicle? Okay, I see where he parked it, I think. Oh yeah, got my buggy back. If you guys don't know, I hate the radio. Like, in GTA 5, I can't stand it. I hate it. It's going around. This video is pretty much just about me cruising around. So, yeah. I'm sorry, it might be pretty boring. But I'll try and get some interest in it. You know what? Let's go fly a plane. Let's just go fly a plane. I don't even care right now. I just want to fly a plane. Oh yeah. That's probably why I can't bring out my Dominator. Because I keep wrecking stuff. Okay. Internet, can you purchase car insurance here? Never mind. Maybe I can purchase it. That wasn't very nice.
Operators are on call right now. Please try later.
How do you do two rings and all your operators are on call? I just don't understand that. Just gotta drive back a bit. A minor setback. Gotta floor it now. Pedal to the metal. Ch-ch-ch-ch-ch. Uh-oh. What did I do? Excuse me again. My bad. Sorry. That could have gone way worse. Proud of myself. Could have ran into so many cars. Dang, I almost jinxed myself right there. Yo! Why do I keep taking the wrong exit? Here. I love how they say, like, it's the fastest route, but it's never the fastest route. And, like, you can just cut straight through the grass with this dune buggy. Little buddy. Dune buggy. Oh, I didn't know bushes were that hard. You know what? I have to try something. It's time to do the ramp. Let's do a backflip. Or just a cork. Oh, I failed. Ba-ba-da-da-da. Excuse me. Pardon me. Sorry. You know what? Oh, Dad. Okay, that was easy. Well, I'm in. Skeet skeet, skirt skirt. Skeet 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 skirt. Skeet skeet, skirt skirt. I want to get in one of these big planes. Da 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 da. Do da 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 da. Was that a helo? That I see helo? Oh, hells yes. Sorry, Brosif, but I'm stealing your helo chopper. Bro. Oh, now I got a star on me. Damn it. Cops. You'll never catch me alive. You'll never take me alive. Is that it? You'll never catch me. Is it like that, or is it you'll never take me? I'm not sure. Flying up. Away now. Tragedy, why do you just remedies? Sorry this is boring, guys, but it's just the stuff that I had. I'm really, really sorry. But now, I'm gonna crash this. To the Ferris wheels! Where did my helicopter go? Hilo? Oh, there it is. Did you guys see that just bomb? That was me. Ah, great view of the Pacific. You know what the funniest thing would be right now? A plane just came and just took out my parachute and I just fell. Just trying to get to the boardwalk because I'm gonna do a boardwalk massacre. Almost there. I see it. The Ferris wheel. See the Ferris wheel? We're taking a nosedive. We're gonna hit! Oh, that really kinda hurt. Ow. But no worries, I can take the jet ski over. Okay, guys, so I'm just gonna pull up right here. This jet ski, it better be here because this is gonna have to be my getaway. I don't really have a lot of guns. Oh, I didn't really think this through. You know what? Let's start it out with a pistol. Combat pistol. Okay, running up the stairs. Just has to find a person. He had $30 on him? He was a bum. Police? To my surprise? Would you look at that? I just need to get into some cover. Actually, I kind of want him to come. I only found one person. This entire place. Oh, here they come. Just clapped him. Saving this one rocket for the helos. Well, that's it. Well, gonna have to end it. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, subscribe for more. And I'll try and make it some more interesting next time. Peace. Panda, 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 panda. I got broads in Atlanta.